Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos.
In a trembling voice, Nyad Njifenji gave his speech with difficulty. The boss of the upper house set the tone for the second session of the current legislative year this Wednesday, June 10, 2020 at the Palais de Congrès de Yaoundé. The second session of the 2020 legislative year opened this Wednesday, June 2020, in the Senate at its seat at the Palais de Congrès in Yaoundé under the chairmanship of the President of the Upper House, Marcel Nyad Njifenji. Despite his faltering health and the doubt that hovered over his actual presence at this meeting, the boss of the Senate wanted to thwart the forecast. His absence in the morning at the opening of the session of the National Assembly rightly raised questions about his physical capacity to honor at the meeting with his fellow senators. Although weakened by the disease, he held the candy high. But the most difficult exercise for him was the moment of his speech, broadcast live on the antennas of the national station of Cameroon Radio Television, CRTV. He pronounced it with great sorrow, his voice trembling, not without chopping the words in places. He, in preamble, congratulated the efforts deployed by the government in the fight against the pandemic of coronavirus by welcoming the resilience and the spirit of solidarity of Cameroonians, who face year after year a first crisis of this magnitude. Marcel Nyad Njifenji did not fail to welcome the deputies, who will have to share the same premises as the senators on the occasion of this session because of the construction works of the seat of the National Assembly. The deputies will occupy the second floor of the convention center. During this session, the senators will not only examine and vote the laws of the Republic, but oral questions are also expected to members of the government during this month of June. Discussions will also focus on budgetary orientation in the midst of a coronavirus pandemic. On June 12, 2020, the two chambers will meet in Congress on the occasion of the swearing-in of Joseph Owona, new member of the Constitutional Council.